every single New Yorker who lived through 9/11 and its aftermath should be disgusted that what happened at the Capitol on 1/6/21 is being compared to this. Really? Are you serious? I'm trying to hold back being choked up about it just to film this video. I'm still remembering the line of cars leaving the city the day after, like a funeral procession. Everyone with their headlights on. You kidding me?